Select the entities in the model. Add them to a new selection group. Define the group name. You can also add entities to a previously created group. Replace group entities. Change the name of the group. Delete a group. Look for the group of interest among those previously created.